Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Keeping It Real in the South with Brenda Lovett. And tonight we're going to be talking about 10 things elegant women never do. I'm not saying I'm an elegant lady, but I would love to be, so I'm going to be working on my 10 things too. Something stabbing me in my elegant dress. So elegant, what is elegant? It's pleasingly graceful and stylish in appearance and manner. Refined grace or dignified propriety. Tastefulness, richness or richness of design or ornamentation. The sumptuous elegance of the furnishing. Dignified gracefulness or restrained beauty of stuff. Classiness, class, finesse, majesty. Those are a few descriptions of elegance. So, 10 things. Well, let me just say 10 things. Elegant women are awesome. Elegant women are those that carry themselves with poise and grace. They know how to dress, how to speak, and how to act in any situation. They're strong yet feminine, and they always maintain a sense of composure. An elegant woman is not afraid to be different. She marches to the beat of her own drum and sets her own trends. She's confident and knows her own worth, and she always behaves like with kindness and class. Now here are 10 things elegant women never do. First of all, elegant women never waste time on social media. She doesn't waste time on scrolling on her Facebook and Instagram feeds, YouTube surfing, videos, and not getting drawn into the drama. Elegant women don't waste time, especially their valuable time, on that stuff. They set limits for social media, looking for more positive ways to better herself. Number two, elegant women never obsess over other people's lives. They focus instead on all the things she's making and loving, so she doesn't have time to worry about what everyone else is doing, to be jealous. She respects others' choices, worries about her business, works on being the best version of herself she can be. She doesn't have time to worry about other people's stuff. Number three, when you're an elegant lady, you don't worry about uncontrollable life events, because you know that it's a waste of time worrying, and it saps your energy. You use your energy to make new solutions, make necessary changes, or focus on more rewarding thoughts instead. That's a good plan. Number four, 10 elegant women never dwell on the past. She never lets her past define her. She does the defining herself, and she knows her value. She has learned and grown from her experiences and started the path paving process for her growth. Intelligence, maturity, and goes for a better future. Number five, when you're truly an elegant lady, you believe in yourself and how fabulous you are because of your inner wealth. You're not one to spread it. You don't brag about your wealth. Because of your inner wealth, you're not worried about the material things you own. You just know you're worth more than the designer clothes or possessions you own. Your wealth comes from the giving you do, and people can see your value without being told. Number six, elegant women never brag, live in clutter. They don't brag about that either. They never live in clutter. just don't look behind me. I told you there's, I'm a work in progress. It's a work in progress. Clutter can make an elegant lady lose their minds. Do you see? My mind's gone now. They smother on clutter. They're always combining, cutting down, and cutting out. So if it's unnecessary, or you don't love it, or you don't need it, and you haven't used it in forever, then she just lets it go. She don't need that in her life. She gets rid of the clutter. Mm-hmm. Number 7. She never starts her day without a plan. Well, I have a plan somewhere. My plan is somewhere on this area here. We have a plan. I've got my plan. Do you have a plan? An elegant life is a structured thing. There is a plan every day, and we follow that plan. She stays on track and on time by following her plan. And that's a good thing, to stay on task. Number 8. Elegant women never overcomplicate life. Elegant women like things to be simple but worthy. We're always trying to find the best way that we can to make things easier for ourselves. Because in the end, ourselves will be the one doing it. Number 9. Elegant women never try to be perfect. Because the elegant lady knows there are no perfect people, and she is by far not perfect. So she learns from her mistakes and moves on. She doesn't dwell on the things that she can't change. That's already happened. She can correct what she can and do things differently the next time. Moving on. Not being perfect. Number 10. Elegant women never take life for granted. Elegance is all about gratefulness. She's always grateful and appreciative of those around her. She appreciates the things people do for her and gives thanks for all. So if you want to be more elegant, you need to be more grateful. Stop wasting time on social media, obsessing over other people's lives, worrying about uncontrollable life events, dwelling on the past, bragging about wealth, living in clutter. Check out my next time. Starting your day without a plan, overcomplicating life, trying to be perfect, or taking life for granted. And this is just number 1 in our elegance series, so watch for part 2. And let's all work on our elegance. See you later. Bye.